Hello friends, today I'll show you how to design a simple shape in Photoshop. First, create a new project. Then go to the gradient and choose your favorite color for the background. Now, select the rectangle tool and create a new layer. Next, use the ellipse tool, circle, to add a rounded shape. To color inside the shape, use paint bucket. Then switch back to the rectangle tool to draw another line or section as part of your design.